Hey, dumb people. Well, let me tell you something. I covered this on my live the other night, and some people were like, oh, I didn't know I always get gift card. But man, the gift card scam is the biggest scam out there, people. Stop being used by these retailers that want you to buy their gift card and think you're doing somebody a favor. I mean, they are full of fraud. And in 2018, it's a $95 billion market. Somewhere between $2 and $4 billion were not redeemed. That means most of the times when you buy people a gift card, they lose it. They can't find it. They don't have it when it goes to the store. It is such a pain. I hate getting gift cards. And I said that the other night, and I guess a couple people were offended, but I'm sorry. I just don't like them. I mean, just because it's convenient for you because you're in a store and you can go, oh, yeah, give me a gift card. That way I don't have to give cash. Cash is king. Government don't like cash. They can't track it. And there's nothing impersonal about giving somebody cash. I would take cash over a gift card. I'll take half cash than a gift card because I end up losing a gift card or not spending it all or having $4 left and then I never go back to the place. Or, you know, it's just, I just can't believe that people are still being sucked in to this gift card scam to where businesses are making bank billions of dollars because you're giving out something you feel good and you're throwing your money away. I mean, if you really care about the person you're giving a gift to, don't give them something they're not going to use. They have to lose or they're locked down to using it one store and then they can't get cash back. I mean, you used to be able to, if you didn't get on a cash card, if you didn't put it on a card, you get cash back. So if I had a $20 card and I bought something for 15 bucks, they would give me change, 5 bucks, like I spent a $20 bill. Well, businesses got smart and go, screw that. The more we leave on a card, the more likely people aren't to come back and the more we make when these idiots don't use it. And then we'll get more idiots next year to buy gift cards and tell them it's such a great gift. I mean, it's just crazy. I mentioned on my live that Amazon does a pretty good job with their gift cards because they give you a code that you can type into your account and then they apply all that to a balance and it stays online. And since you're ordering online, you don't have to carry it around. You don't have to forget it. It's already on your books. As soon as you redeem your gift card, they put the cash in your account. So Amazon is, if you're going to give a gift card, Amazon's probably your best bet. And I think most people use Amazon. So you're going to be okay. And it's not an inconvenience to use. And Amazon's pretty good about fixing or correcting things. So I will give them an exception to the gift card, don't give gift card rule. So back to the little scams, some of the scams, I mean, there's a lot of scams out there, but this one's got, you got to be pretty stupid to freaking thinking the IRS, you got to pay with a gift card. But I mean, there's idiots out there. And if somebody has a gift card, they're like, well, what the hell? I got this stupid gift card that I'm not going to use anyway. I might as well give it to the IRS. Does anybody out there, please put in the comments if you would rather get a gift card from a place that you can only use it and you have to use it there and a place that you may or may not go very often, or would you rather cash? I mean, it's just, if anybody says, oh, I'd rather a gift card at a place I don't go that I have to go back several times in order to use the money, and if I lose the card, I lose the money, and if I don't spend it all, I lose the money. Bots, card scammers, and bot scammers will use bots to scour online guard purchases. I mean, if they know you're using a gift card, if there's any money left, they'll try to skim it off. The shady cashier, of course, cashiers will scam. When they run their gift card, give it to you, they'll switch it. They activate the one they keep, and then they give you a blank one. They also can scan it and write down the numbers that's on the little strip, and then they can use it before you ever use it. Stealing numbers, thieves have mag strip reader. They can steal your numbers when you do it. Online auctions will sell gift cards to other idiots who buy gift cards and they won't even have anything on it. And they'll say, you know, $5 left or $50 card. We'll give it to you for $5 and idiots pay them. Fake prize, power company calls, says you didn't pay your bill. Give us a gift card. And again, I think most people are just running around with these damn gift cards. Like I said, I got Starbucks, Blockbuster, freaking Baskin Robbins, 31 flavors. I got the yogurt shop. I got all these shops that have been out of business. I still got gift cards from them that sit in a freaking box that I never used. And it just seems such a waste. And it just puts a bad taste in my mouth when I get one. I see people buying them because I'm like, why are you buying into this retail scam? I mean, how much money do they make on freaking gift cards? It's just crazy. I came down here, estimated advisory group, as much as 3% of gift card dollars are never redeemed. Almost $3 billion went unused in 2019 alone. $3 billion. Look, if you dummies want to give away $3 billion, just give me the cash. I mean, good grief. Americans left $3 billion unused cards. Now, see, it used to be they used to have an expiration date, but the federal government got involved. The government came in to save the day, and they passed the Credit Card Act of 2009. Gift certificates and store gift cards can expire for 5 years. So now, not only do I have to use it at that store, and I have to go back to the store multiple times if I don't buy something that uses the whole damn gift card. Now, if I don't do it within 5 years, the company gets the money free because the federal government saved us. What's some other shit that, I mean, look, people, you can give whatever gift you want. I don't give a shit. If you want to give away freaking, you know, IOUs on a sheet of paper and people think it's great, then wonderful. But I'm telling you, I think gift cards are a freaking scam. If people stop buying them, these damn businesses would stop pushing them, and people wouldn't have a drawer full of gift cards sitting around that they never can freaking use. All right? That's my pitch on gift cards. I know somebody's going to go, man, if somebody was nice enough to give you a gift, you should appreciate it. I don't appreciate when people give me shit I can't use. What? If somebody gives me a bag of shit and says, hey, man, you can fertilize your garden with it, I should be happy about it? I don't want a bag of shit to fertilize my garden. If I wanted that, I would go get it. Give freaking cash and stop giving gift cards, people. You're giving all the damn money back to the retailers. And the government loves it because they can track when you bought the gift card, where you bought it, and who uses it, and how they're using and where they're shopping. Why give the government more tracking ability? All right, we'll end that there. Let the hate roll in.